Now doing that, so you have to be like the land of Goshen, right? The Lord can cause a curse over there, and I'm okay.
Right. That's the way it works.
How many folks left here because they didn't like what we did?
That's true.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. God knows that.
The word, they ain't staying. If you don't dilute it, they ain't staying.
Okay. John's recording. I was just going to say, the capitalist system don't help it either, because you have people who want material things but may not be able to afford it, so they like to take it because they can't get it. But they live in a society that perpetuates.
That's so true. I grew up with one that when the calamity happens, how did we get here?
The looting?
The everything. The decline of everything. How did we get from there? We were so great. We were so blessed. How did we go from there to...
That same corner where the shooting was, we used to walk after dark and go get an ice cream.
Yeah, yeah. It's real dairy place, free something right there.
Dairy Hut.
All day long. You remember that, bro?
Yeah.
All day long. Right now, I wouldn't wash my dog. They call it car wash. Car wash? Are you serious?
He's running a business.
Yeah, right.
I mean, what people bring to it is different. Yes. I mean, they bring that stuff down.
What do you say, bro?
I heard yesterday that the homosexuals come in any church they want to go into and be like,
and some churches, I take you to.
I said, oh.
Two of them this morning.
Said, yes, they can.
I tell you, the two of them
yes,
this morning.
Yes, it is. That's abomination. Yes, it is.
And so this is why God got what? He said, I'm tired of it. Moving right along. So not only that, but when these decline and these dynamics start happening, this is what happens to the children. The children get discouraged. The heritage that's coming up is discouraged. Right now, and you know, most kids say that they'd rather sell drugs and weed, because I call it the underground economy, because they can't get into the main economy. They make more money. They ain't going to what's called that first job, what you call a first job out of high school, all this and all that. You know, I wash pots and pans and everything, all kind of stuff. Now, you wouldn't dare tell me what the income today, but I did that coming out of high school in those early years, you know, trying to get a check.
Yeah.
But they ain't going to do it, because they can what? Get that fast money on that other economy. And so the kids are discouraged doing that kind of stuff. When the elders or the forerunners are not obeying God, then we see that it's affecting the kids and what the kids are going to bring to us by what they're getting. They're just wedding pants down like that.
Oh, that's true.
They just walk around. They just walk around.
I mean, nobody wants to see them.
Where'd that come from?
Good Lord.
They just walk around grabbing themselves.
I know my grandson.
Tattoo
all over.
Okay.
Brother, please. Okay. Let me just say this quickly. What you just said is true, but what they don't know is that usually the drug dealers and quick money, most of them end up either dead or in prison.
That's right. That's right.
That's
you don't see no old timers walking around like that. Okay, let's go to Isaiah 10 and the first three verses. We're just going to do an accelerated get out. Isaiah 10. Unto them that decree unrighteous decrees, and right grievousness, which they have prescribed, turn aside the needy from judgment, take away the right from the poor of my people, that widows may be their prey, that they may rob the fatherless. And what will you do? What will you do in the day of visitation, in the desolation which shall come from far? To whom will you flee for help? And where will you be your boat? Verse 9 of our lesson, the women of my people have you cast out from their pleasant houses. From their children have you taken away my glory forever. In other words, I can't look at my kids and say, see how saved and blessed and spiritual and wisdom and insight that you see. Don't you see that in my kid? No, we don't see that in your kid. The brat. The punk. We don't see that in your kid. You came up in church and all this, but we don't see that in your kid. Whoa! That's what it says. My glory is removed from them. In other words, it's not passing you down to them. What's going on? You see that? Okay. Going to church. Here we go. Rise you and depart, for this is not your what? Rest. Because it is polluted, it shall destroy you even with a sore destruction. God is, you don't see his judgment coming, but here it comes. Verse 11, if a man walking in the spirit and falsehood do lie, saying, I will prophesy unto thee of wine and of strong drink. Here's a preacher saying, it's okay. Okay to go to the bars. Okay to go to the casinos. And I'm going to tell you, okay, have you a drink? So, when the preacher is not preaching the word and condemning activities like casinos, parties, happy hour, 5 o'clock, happy hour, he is saying, you don't want those kind of preachers. That's the kind of preacher the community is asking. He's asking for one. They're asking for one that says, just let us do whatever we want. I wanted to get drunk on the 4th of July and have a cake of beer and all this and some flowers. It's okay.
I want to remind everybody. Okay, go on, I'm sorry.
Okay, but that's what it is. Okay. Ye shall even be the prophet of this people. In other words, they make their preachers the sinners. The sinners become their preachers.
They're not
going to
be judged. God's not
going to
judge.
I'm saying. But the scripture says, because God doesn't execute judgment.
So speedily.
Yeah.
You see that burger again, Wayne? The other day with that Brinks, like a Brinks bag and a Walmart and stuff. And apparently it had been brothers coming in there getting money. Because that looked like a brother.
It was a brother.
Yeah, it was a brother. Because some of this, look, they've been coming, they have been coming, the real
ones. They knew a roach.
Yeah.
They
somebody knows something.
That's how you do it.
Yeah.
Ain't that a way with it?
Yeah, he's out of time. That's why I'm getting it out. Give it to him.
Oh, my goodness. And this is a 3 minutes later, that's when the 3 minutes.